ACLU of Indiana tonight is suing the city of Loogootee for allegedly blocking a Pride Festival. The ACLU says the city originally approved a permit for Pride Fest to take place on September 7th. The lawsuit claims the city council has since passed two new ordinances changing the application process for using city property. The city took away approval for Pride Fest and failed to vote on a new application. So now it's asking the courts to allow Pride Fest to happen without a permit.
Right now.